The first doses of the much-anticipated Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine have arrived in Westchester, and on December 15th, White Plains Hospital received its initial allotment and administered the first vaccinations to a group of staff members. The hospital had been due to initially receive 1,000 doses of the vaccine, enough to give 500 people the required 2 doses spaced 3 weeks apart. The vials of vaccine were transported in special containers designed to keep them at minus 70 degrees Celsius, with 10 degrees either way permissible. Dry ice was packed inside to maintain the low temperature. Dr. Michael Palumbo, Executive Vice President and Chief Medical Officer at the hospital, said, "We are hoping that this vaccine represents the path to the end of the pandemic, so we are extremely excited." 5 frontline workers at the hospital were in the first group to be vaccinated. Among them, Brian Benjamin, a respiratory therapist.
"And I'm hoping that this is the beginning of the end, and that's exactly why I wanted to get the shot today.